Welcome to Courageous Conversation with Teresa W. Gamble, a cultural storytelling, gracious space to bridge generational gaps through active listening and action-oriented changes.
We are back in the museum with the amazing Adonnica Toler, taking us through a virtual backstage of this amazing exhibit from South Africa. The first two pieces are imaginable. I mean, you have to get a close-up. So let's keep on this amazing journey and historical learning lesson today.
Okay. So just how you're standing, you can see the beautiful exhibits just in a glance. And it, you know, we'll be here all day if I talk to you about every one of them. So I'm just going to highlight some wonderful pieces and things that have drawn the attention of the community. And but you can see it's all different forms. Clay, this is actually a wood piece that an artist has carved out, and it's very delicate because actually you have to be careful because actually one of the to see the wood from a tree stump and the intricate design on the other side. So it's just amazing the talent and gift of the artist. So we have sculpture, we have wood pieces, carvings, and paintings, and even this artist used corkboard. So if you're an artist out there and you don't know, if you don't have a canvas, find you a piece of wood and get to working.
Wow.
And so, and you see how, again, here is someone their play on Andy Warhol. You can see this. And who remembers Macro growing up?
Oh,
so this artist did their play on Andy Warhol, and you know Andy Warhol did the Campbell Soup series.
Right.
So again, they were very paying attention, studying our culture, and understanding things that are significant in our community.
So wait a minute, they use, okay, because that's like the salmon, macro
mm-hmm.
in the can.
Mm-hmm.
So South Africans, they know we eat salmon over here. Mm-hmm. Wow, that's amazing.
And they did there. So.
Thank you for listening to Courageous Conversation with Teresa W. Gamble, bridging generational gaps through active listening and action-oriented changes.